Captain Lee Rosbach is recovering in the hospital following a recent surgery. The below-deck boss shared the news of his procedure on Instagram Wednesday. Captain Lee posted a picture of himself in his hospital bed right after getting out of the operating room at the Boca Raton Regional Hospital in Florida. He had minor surgery on his foot, his rep told the Daily Dish. Even though it was clear that he had just come out of surgery, wearing a hospital cap and gown and all, Captain Lee still had a big smile on his face after the procedure was finished. He also managed to crack a joke in the caption to the photo on Instagram. Fresh out of the OR and all is well. Like the hat? Captain Lee shared on Instagram. Great team, thanks to the staff at Boca Raton Regional and Dr. Weatherall. It appears that Captain Lee has long battled issues with his foot. He has previously opened up about his past surgeries and recovery in 2015 and 2017. Below Deck Mediterranean's Captain Sandy Yon sent her best wishes to Captain Lee as he recovers from his most recent surgery. Sending healing vibes. She tweeted. You will be back on your feet in no time. O time.